actually, I feel quite lucky to ready to kiss my bride, basically.
Travis and I, actually, I went to nursing school with his sister, and we were in class, and we were really good friends, and she would always talk about me, and he looked me up on the internet, on Facebook, and was looking at my pictures, and he just kept bugging her, I want to meet your friend, so he ended up getting my number from her, and he just kept calling, and that's how it happened. We went out on a date, and the rest is history.
Take this woman whose hand you hold to be your lawful wedded wife. Do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and cherish her, and that forsaking all others for her alone, you will faithfully perform to her all the duties which a husband owes to a wife, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Ashley Nicole Tofrey, do you now take this man whose hand you hold to be your lawful wedded husband? Do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and cherish him, and that forsaking all other for him alone, you will faithfully perform to him all the duties which a wife owes to a husband, as long as you both shall live? And this ring, Brother Travis, do you give her whom you have now taken as your lawful wife in token of the affection with which you will cherish her, and the fidelity with which you will perform the sacred vows you have now made?
I do.
All right. I'll give this back to you and place it on her finger. With this ring, do you give to him whom you have taken as your lawful wedded husband in token of the affection with which you will cherish him and the fidelity with which you will perform the sacred vow you have now made. Yeah, right. Let this be the seal of your plighted faith and of your mutual affection and fidelity, a memorial of this sacred service and of the holy bonds of marriage by which you are bound henceforth till death shall separate you, as you have thus solemnly agreed before God and these witnesses. I pronounce you lawful married husband and wife. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs.
Like, she pushed me to do better. Even when she being mean toward me, I thought maybe she said being mean. But actually, I found out and realized that she was pushing me towards success. She's that extra push that's behind me that I've been missing, that I need.
You already know what she's about to say, when she said it, before she said it.